Well, this is it. The moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
This is gonna be a short war if Prime can't move.
You aren't kidding. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Busy, and I'm not in the mood for talking.
Fusion core reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons hot. Mission: the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory. Impossible.
Brotherhood, salute!
And Victoria!
Proceeding to target coordinates. Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable. Operating at 100% efficiency. Enemy presence detected. Attack. Democracy is the essence of good. detected. Travel to target. Compromised. Probability of mission hindrance, 32%. Revised stratagem initiated. Aquatic transit protocol activated. Probability of mission hindrance, 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated.
I'm confused. This didn't sail up here, right? Thank you.
never fall to communist invasion. These truths to be self-evident. Equal. Memorial site recognized. Patriotism subroutines engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American. Chinese infiltration unit eliminated. Let freedom ring.
Safety's off.
as authorized. Accessing dictionary database. Entry: communism. A form of government in which the state controls everything and people are denied freedom. Domino falls here.
Sick projects the Institute's working on.
Scanning defenses. Democracy. Eradicated.
Over here. get out of here? I don't think he'd make a pretty cool.
Obstruction eliminated. Ground units initiate. Directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
No supervision. Technology run amok.
Help! Hostile sensor reading detected.
Engaging target.
Located the reactor. It's accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
In and out, Paladin. We make this fast and precise.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR.
Do it!
Something's happening.
for journalists.
Get this done, Paladin. Good work, Paladin. I think it's time to leave this place to its fate.
Dr. Ingram, do you copy? Our mission is complete. I need you to transport us out of here immediately.
Dr. Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder,
please,
I would,
Dad,
but...
don't leave me
well,
here! I
this
want to
child
go with you!
Showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's son, sir.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
What? You don't believe me?
No, I totally do. What I mean is, thanks. Now let's get out of here.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Everything looks green. System's warmed up and ready to go if you are.
Not just yet. I need a minute.
All right. But don't take too long.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Everything looks green. System's warmed up and ready to go if you are.
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin. I'm going to send you and Elder Maxon directly to the detonation site. I'll make sure the kid gets some new clothes and reaches the airport safely. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Should be quite a sight. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Dr. Ingram has assured me that we'll be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. close my eyes, I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Elder Maxson.
You've done an exemplary job here, Paladin. Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
I did it for the people of the Commonwealth.
You truly have become one of us, brother. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
What do you mean, Elder?
It means we still have a long road ahead if we're to ensure the safety of the Commonwealth and her people. But this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Pridwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done.
You've done a heck of a job, Helen. At Victoria.
Thank you.